morning, friends. Welcome to my lab. I am going to show you a magic. How to blow a balloon without blowing air in it.
Start it. Take one bottle and put some vinegar in it. Now we take baking soda and put into balloon. Now we put balloon on bottle. Now see the magic. The balloon is blowing up. Wow, it's amazing.
This is not a magic. This is a science trick. When vinegar and baking soda mix, they create a gas, carbon dioxide. The carbon dioxide has no place, so it goes up and blow up the balloon, bringing one big smile on our face.